Why don't you give them some DRM size?